Okay, a lot of people ask me how I blend my faces, and my hack for this is actually makeup brushes. And since makeup brushes are dense, they really pack the color and buff it out well. So they work the same way on paintings as they would if you were doing your makeup. But I also have to work pretty quickly since I work with acrylic. And my other tip is learning to blend the in-between shades, because being able to recreate that shade makes it more seamless.